I've been recording these air fryer videos now for about 3-4 weeks, depending on when they're uploaded, because I do film these in advance. And I've only just realised that one item that's been discontinued for use in the kitchen is oven gloves. Now, you may be thinking, Charlie, come on, you've got asbestos fingers. Surely you don't need oven gloves to begin with. Of course I do. I don't have asbestos hands, you know. And if you're taking something out of an oven that's 230 degrees C, obviously that will burn. You know, if you quickly turn things over, I don't feel it. Or if I'm just pushing back something back in the oven, I don't feel it. You know, just quick taps and it's fine. As long as you don't, like, go, like that, it's fine. But, yeah, I haven't used my oven gloves now for weeks because of the air fryer. The microwave has seen significantly less use. Oh, that's me air fryer beeping me to remind me to check the chicken Kievs. But, yeah. Look how lovely and cold it is outside. Look at that, 0.0 degrees. Go on, go man, it's on camera. It's not gonna do it, is it? Ah, I need to check my chicken Kievs. Now it's time to check the chips. When you're making chips in the air fryer, it is important that you do give them a good shake. And that you don't put too many in, because you don't want any kind of unevenness, but they're cooking beautifully. Just 9 minutes to go.
Ooh, it's feeding time at the zoo.
It Yay. Is! And it's just stopped beeping. And I did this last time, I did this last night, didn't I, yeah. With the bowl, and I forgot the bowls were higher up, and I ended up smashing a bowl on the floor. Obviously, not on camera, which would have been much more entertaining, but anyway, the plate's clear. And look at them! They look amazing!
They're strange potatoes.
Still hissing. Oh, that's a beautiful sound. Now, these are going to be very, very hot. So, when you're cutting some, yes. Be careful. Be really careful.
Oh, I know. The insides are very, very hot.
So, I don't want a Kiev-related injury.
No, that would be interesting in there, wouldn't it?
But look at them. Look fantastic. They never cook like that.
No, that is really nice,
yeah,
actually.
Because normally when you cook them in the oven, oh, sorry, I'm not really going on camera, they usually pop open and yeah, all the goodness right, comes out, all the butter and the garlic and the herb yeah. all leaks out. But these look well intact.
Well, if you just look at the bottom, there's
yeah, there's very little butter well, that's escaped. There's a little tiny bit, but not a lot. There's yours.
Mr. Asbestos Fingers.
Yep. Yeah. I was just saying about how I don't use the oven gloves as much. They've practically been retired because I don't have to touch anything for long periods of time. Now, I don't want to knock my Kiev on the floor. Can you just take yours away for
Thank
a moment?
Thank you very much.
And give you a few chippies. We'll need to get chip spice out the cupboard. Yes. Lovely. And it's there. Middle shelf. Middle shelf. Can you see it? Thank you very much.
Well, viewers, you didn't see, I nearly got the pepper.
There you are, put your plate down and then I'll chuck you on some chips and some chip spice.
Not too many for me, please.
I know, you said you weren't that hungry, but I want to make sure that you're eating.
That's fine.
Is that enough?
Yes.
Okay. Because chip spice goes really well with chicken as well.
Yes, I was surprised.
Mmm.
Very nice. Well, and it depends on your taste.
Yeah. You take yours away and I'll cut into mine for the camera.
Thank you.
And anyway, you can go and enjoy. Get yourself a tray. Oh, you probably want a kniffy and a fork as well. I keep forgetting that. And I've worked in restaurants and whatnot as well.
I have tried eating straight off the plate, but my nose sits in there.
Yeah, and it is a bit silly, isn't it, to...
Quite a large nose, yes, I know.
It's silly to eat with your fingers when it's chicken Kiev because it might scald a bit. There's your fork.
Thank you.
And your kniffy.
Thank you, Chef.
And anyway, you go and enjoy yours. And
just years.
And I'm just going to cut into this Kiev just to show you its deliciousness. And then we'll go make sure I get it on the... Can you imagine me pressing down it just flips on the floor? Yeah, you got to be careful when you cut into chicken Kiev. Careful when you cut into your Kiev, Sherlock. And when you open it, oh, look at that. Look at that. The butter and the garlic and herb and the chicken cooked beautifully. And it's still all in there as well. When you cook these in the oven, they're notorious for the breadcrumb splitting and it all just gets evaporated away and you end up with a really dry chicken Kiev. Anyway, that's enough yakety yak from me. I'm going to take this away and enjoy it and tell you how good it was at the end. I bet future YouTube is enjoying this now. But present day YouTube, I've demonstrated enough now how it smells and how it looks. Now I'm going to go and taste. I'm still ploughing down my chips. But
I finished mine. It was absolutely delicious.
It really is.
It was nice, yeah.
The chicken Kiev just did absolutely brilliantly. Right, yeah. Because, like I've said already a million times now, it didn't dry out and it didn't leak.
That was the nice thing about it. Mm. And it didn't burst.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
And also, when I cut into it as well, it just felt better. It just tasted better.
It just felt better.
Yeah, you know when you cut into it, because it wasn't dry,
yeah,
it felt like it had been freshly cooked rather than being stuck. Because when you put anything breaded or battered on a flat thing, like it always tells you to in the oven on the instructions, the bottom always goes soggy.
Yes, it does.
So after it bursts... be it chicken Kiev or fish.
The top is extremely dry.
Everything's dry except the very bottom, which will either like be really soggy or will maybe even do burn longer than anything else. Anyway, that's enough of me waving my hand in front of the camera.
It just wants to get publicity, your hand, doesn't it?
No, I just want to get back to eating my chips. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. Bye. Yeah,
thank you, bye.